The Olympic torch has passed through Guanabara Bay before arriving in Rio de Janeiro. Venezuela's President Nicolas Maduro has announced on his weekly show In Contact with Maduro that a recall referendum is impossible in 2016. Nearly 200 have been confirmed dead and over 7 million displaced in the aftermath of the monsoon in India. Former communist Pushpa Kamal Dahal, known as Prachanda, has been elected as Nepal's prime minister.